Well, Morgan and Jason, the weather is cooperating.
Yes, it is. How I found you,
God only. And we are here to celebrate in the love that you have found in each other. As you join your lives together now as one, as husband and wife, we celebrate in your love and we rejoice as family and friends to gather together in God's creation to celebrate in all of God's blessings.
The first time I ever met Jason, background story, it was at PJ's, good old PJ's, where you guys met. And Morgan introduced me to Jason and I was like, I just want to let you know, if you don't date him, I will. I lost all my sense of time and space. Jason, I couldn't have asked for a better brother-in-law. You were like a best friend. I could tell you anything. And I love you so much. And I know you'll make Morgan happy, and that's all that matters.
So as Jason's brother, the eldest, I was tasked to look after him. But as time went by, inevitably, you know, we were spending less and less time together. Jason was becoming his own person, you know. It almost seemed like he didn't need his big brother to look after him anymore. Fortunately, about 5 years ago, he met Morgan. He's grounded and selfless and compassionate, and I knew that she could be my brother's keeper.
I knew it!
Morgan, I want to start by saying how beautiful you look today. I am blessed to be standing by your side on your big day. Not many people can proudly state that their siblings are their best friends, but I can. Morgan, Gabrielle, and I don't always get along or see eye to eye, but there is something that I know the three of us can actually agree on, and that is that we had one hell of a childhood together. And we have our two amazing parents to thank for that. And Jason, I am beyond happy to announce that you are now part of this crazy, loving, caring, and amazing family.
Morgan, I take you to be my wife from this time on.
Jason, I take you to be my husband from this time onward, to join with you and to share all that is to come.
To give and to receive, to speak and to listen.
To inspire and to respond, and in all circumstances of our life together.
To be loyal to you my whole life and with all my being. Until death parts us.
To be loyal to you, my whole life, and with all my being, until death parts us.
Jason, I really mean this. You've always had my back no matter what. You showed me so many things, and I've always looked up to you. Honestly, I can't say just how happy I am that Jason chose you and that you chose him.
Jason and Morgan, since you have consented together to be married and have made your promises of love and commitment before God and all of us, let no one separate those whom God has joined together. You may kiss.